Hi everyone, welcome to shsirclasses. Today in this video we have to represent minus 9 by 2 on number line in easy way. So let's start the video. First of all, we have to draw here a number line. So first, drawing here a line of any length and taking arrow mark on both sides. Now first, taking here number 0 here. Next, by using scale, and I am taking here a length 2 cm by using compass by this way, and putting the compass on the point 0 here and cut here, and putting the compass here and cut here. So first we have to mark the numbers on the line by this way, then we can get a number line. Okay, so this side here 1, and this side -1 -2 -3 -4 -5 -6 and continuous. Now roughly discussing some important calculation here. So here the number is -9/2, so we can write -9/2 as -4 -1/2. Now I'm going to verify this. So here the LCM will be 2, and 2 4 -8, and here this is 1. So simplifying this, so this is -9/2. So this one and this one are same, so we can write -9/2 equals to -4 -1/2. So first we have to find the length -4 first. So from 0 to -4, this is -4, and now we have to find -1/2 between -4 and -5. So now finding the middle point between -4 and -5 by using scale. So this is the middle between -4 and -5. Okay, so marking this with deep color, and this is -9/2 on number line. Now taking here point O and here P, so therefore OP equals to, we can write -9/2 unit, since distance is always positive. So that's all. Thanks for watching.